All right, we are in Saugatuck at the Art Barn, and I'm going to show you what some art projects are that you could do at the Art Barn.
You can make fused glass, but you have to be at least 18, so we won't be doing that this summer, but maybe some summer we'll get to make some fused glass. So it's actually in a barn. And we're going to go see what some of the projects are that we could do at the Art Barn. We come every summer, so don't know what we're going to do this time, but we'll figure it out. This is finished artwork that people need to come pick up. It's just a beautiful place to look at around here. All right, we're back at the Art Barn. to get our stuff and see how they turned out.
Okay, next part.